वेलकम टू माई चैनल आर्ट्स विद आयशा लर्निंग विद फन। आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस द आर्ट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन इन टूडेज वीडियो विच इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ प्री हिस्टोरिक रॉक पेंटिंग्स। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड एंड कीप वॉचिंग। बिफोर आई स्टार्ट प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड हिट द लाइक बटन इफ यू थिंक दिस वीडियो इज़ वर्थ वॉचिंग एंड इन्फॉर्मेटिव। We know about 5,000 years ago, a remarkable civilization at Indian subcontinent flourished on the bank of River Indus. The important point is the whole civilization established at the bank of River Indus. We all know that water is very crucial part of our lives. Without water, no life is possible. So in early times also, the first civilization, which is Harappa and Mohenjo-Daro civilization, flourished at the bank of River Indus. And the art of Indus Valley civilization are as old as the civilization. Like jitne purane wahan ke artifacts hain, utne hi purane mana jata hai ki art of wahan ki civilization bhi utni hi purani hai. But it reached at its apex between 2500 BC to 1500 BC. तो गाइस, जब भी हम बात करते हैं आर्ट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन की, हमारे दिमाग में दो चीज़ें आती हैं। एक तो हो गया इसका यूनिक प्लानिंग सिस्टम और दूसरा पॉइंट है ड्रेनेज सिस्टम। लाइक जो आर्ट ऑफ जो सिविलाइजेशन थी वो अपने आप में ही यूनिक है। एंड व्हाट मेक्स इट यूनिक वाज इट स्ट्रक्चर एंड द प्लानिंग सिस्टम ऑफ द सिटी एंड ड्रेनेज सिस्टम वॉज वेरी एक्सेलेंट। टू मेजर साइट्स ऑफ दिस सिविलाइजेशन अलॉन्ग द रिवर आर हड़प्पा इन द नॉर्थ एंड मोहनजोदारो इन द साउथ। सो वी ऑल नो दैट हड़प्पा इज सिचुएटेड इन द नॉर्थ एंड मोहनजोदारो इज सिचुएटेड इन द साउथ। अर्लियर ओनली हड़प्पा सिविलाइजेशन वॉज एक्सिवेटेड और फाउंड एंड लेटर ऑन आफ्टर दैट मोहनजोदारो वॉज ऑल्सो फाउंड इन द साउथ इंडिया। We all know that these both sites are now situated in Pakistan. Guys, there are lot of part of these sites which can be also found in India. So they are, please take out your pen and paper and note this down because this is very important. This is going to come in your exams. So you note it down, just Lothal, Rangpur and Dholavira are situated in Gujarat. Rakhigiri and Banavali sites are situated in Haryana. Ropar in Punjab. Kalibangan and Balatal in Rajasthan. And Alamgirpur in Uttar Pradesh. So these were the important sites and the location. Guys, moving on. Now the most important part of Indus Valley is, Indus Valley was the art and artifacts that have been found here. So the various forms of art and artifacts that have been found from various sites of this civilization are huge in number. And they are sculptures, seals, pottery, jewelries, terracotta figures, earthenwares mean pots or utensils in which they used to cook food. The artist of this period has fine artistic sensibilities. By looking at these artifacts, we can have a rough idea that the artists were very, very creative and had a wide range of imagination. And their delineation of humans and animal figures were highly realistic in nature. Or bahut hi zyada realistic lagte the to nature. And in terracotta and casting of metals, the modeling of animals and human figures were also done in extremely careful manner. So these are some features of Indus Valley civilization. You have to write it down. And layout of the city was unique in its own way. So in the figure given below, you can see the city plan of Mohenjo-Daro, and there is gaps between two houses, and you can see small drainage proper drainage system. In the picture given below, you can see the great public bath of Mohenjo-daro. Basically, it was meant for rainwater harvesting. People at that time knew the value of water, that water is very important for them, so they used to conserve water for them. On the right side, you can see ornaments and jewelries found in Harappa. It is clear that jewelry was worn by the woman. And in the last figure, you can see the priest king, which is made up of terracotta. It was found from Mohenjo-daro. So we are in the end of our lecture. In upcoming video, we are going to study about the artifacts of this period.